Hi, my name is Lorenzo Segretti from LSI Construction. Today I'm going to be doing a plaster molding. Step one is we're going to outline where we're going to do our anchoring system. And you take it and you pull it up. Step two, the anchoring system I use prefer is a screw. Preparing your plaster to apply to your mold. To give you a bit of strength. Stir the water a bit.
It's like you're cooking, you know?
And you're gonna fill up your donut. You have to make sure you stay in the circumference of the water, that you don't overlap on your plaster. And you spread it evenly. You're gonna wait until the plaster sits into the water. As your plaster sets, you're gonna be applying a bit of glue. The concrete bonding glue. To the ceiling, in your mold. Just like if you're painting. Okay, plaster setting into the water. Let's do a mix. You mix it all together. You have to make sure, that's why I use a darker type of plaster, like I know exactly if it's mixed well or not. You have 15 minutes to apply it. Apply plaster. Do your anchoring system. Now grab your cabinet. Now we're in the process of the paint. As you see, I put a small coat of priming. I'm gonna sand right up. I sanded before and after. Good. Smoothing out.